Carr.
Former Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, WWE Champion, plenty of hardware to back up his success.
Now here's a man, The Miz, who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
This just became the KO show.
Always difficult to navigate the ring in a fatal four-way. Trying to control the terrain, it's going to be
Braun Strowman, AJ Styles,
The Miz, and Kevin Owens.
It's going to be difficult to follow the activity in this one, but we'll try our best.
Yeah, so many moving parts in a fatal four-way. There could be action happening all over the ring.
Oof!
Kevin Owens with the torture rack.
Right forward.
Owens was scouted there. I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When they're on the top,
neckbreaker.
Braun Strowman faltering some.
Oh, ruthless striking.
And misses on the springboard. Oh, what a kick. Stomping down.
Catches a punch. So much damage inflicted.
Great counter by the Miz.
Is it just brute power?
What a German suplex.
This superstar obviously done crowded around. This superstar wants to end it and end it right now.
Yeah, look at this.
Rolling Hills.
He's one step ahead there.
Oh, going for the roll.
Choke slam.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
This will win the match. He's doing a lot of damage in the.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Boom to the gut. Looking to end this thing.
Can they step through? Yes. On the stomach. He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries. Countered it just in time.
Oh, what gorillas call that? The Strowman press.
He's positioning himself,
closing in. Full speed running body press.
He got whipped into that corner.
We're about to see.
Running power slam.
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
Big four. Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man.
Oh, just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
Oh man, right to the esophagus.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Fling to cross the way. We got a cover. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Stop! Stop! Crucial
are witnessing.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Counters!
Oh, my God!
You want to see by any means.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good.
Gosh, what a match.
Super kick.
Ouch.
Nothing fancy here. Showing some dominance here.
Owens is looking unstoppable.
Well measured.
Cannonball by Taylor!
Stunner! Owens hits the stunner!
KO about to sew this up. Legs caught. Got him caught. In a dragon scream changer. Boom! Slam!
With authority.
Take a lot of punishment, but this is unsustainable for him.
Oh, AJ caught him.
There's some power behind that punch.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Fighting out.
Stop.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
All four competitors in this match gave everything they had.
But there can only be one winner in the end, and you are looking at them.